Okay, so I went to the Goodwill and got one of these little Dynamo radio flashlights that have the crank charger on them. And I pulled the wires out of the Dynamo and extended them down to some alligator clips. And I put those on one of those car socket cell phone charger USB plugs and then plugged my phone into it and started cranking. And as you can see, it actually charges the phone. So in a desperate situation, if you absolutely had to, you could charge your phone. And this project only cost me $6.